Hello and welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following question. It says, observe this bar graph which is showing the marks obtained by Aziz in half yearly examination in different subjects. Answer the given question. The first question says, what information is given by the bar graph? Now in this bar graph we see that these are the marks obtained by Aziz in different subjects. So the answer to the first part is, this bar graph shows the marks obtained by Aziz in different subjects. Let us now discuss the B part. It says, name the subject in which Aziz has scored maximum marks. Now, the longest bar shows the maximum marks, and we see that in Hindi, he has scored 80 marks, which is the highest. So, the answer to this question is Hindi. Let us now discuss the C part. It says, name the subject in which he has scored minimum marks. Now, the marks shown by the smallest bar is the minimum marks, and we see that in social science, he has scored the minimum marks, that is 40. So, the answer is social science. In social science, he has scored minimum marks. Let us now move on to the next part. It says, state the names of the subjects and the marks obtained in each of them. Now, look at the bar for Hindi. In Hindi, he has scored 80 marks. Now, look at the bar for English subject. And in English, he has scored 60 marks. Now we see the bar for mathematics, and in mathematics he has scored 70 marks. And in science he has scored 50 marks. And in social science, he has scored 40 marks. So this is the answer to the last part of the question. So this completes the question. To do such problems, do read the bar graph very carefully. Bye for now. Take care. Have a good day.